Israelites, descendants of Abraham, fled to live in exile in Egypt due to famine. So they enslaved them. The Israelites could not bear the torture and prayed to God. God heard their prayers and decided to lead the Israelites out of Egypt.
Do you not hear the cries of their children in the bondage of Egypt?
I have surely seen the affliction of my people which are in Egypt, and I have heard their cry by reason of their taskmasters, for I know their sorrows. Therefore I will send thee, Moses, unto Pharaoh, that thou mayest bring my people out of Egypt. Now therefore go, and I will be with thee.
But if I say to your children that the God of their fathers has sent me, they will ask, what is his name? And how shall I answer them?
I am that I am. Thou shalt say, I am, hath sent me unto you.
Thank you. here in Jerusalem, there's the aptly named Shrine of the Book, where some of the most precious religious writings are on display.